See what you can do in the way of spawns. Myself and Fume will take down the first cube. On Aiden will probably help too.
Let's just get to the other side, shall we?
Should we still keep leaving Pugwheel farm?
Yeah, I got a piece, it's idling for a pulse. See if you can spam out some of that glow.
You can just dig that pretty easy. Ah, they got me. Alright, we'll do that one.
Well, we can't go anywhere with the assist there. Ah! To build a bridge with.
See if we get close to this route.
See, this is more like what a defense versus offense should look like.
The thing is that I know there's like a radar.
We're gonna have to start long gaming this. Someone help me build a bridge.
Is that we get better off cooperating as a group, I guess.
Probably.
There we go. Who are you? You're an Eliza. We haven't got much distance either.
heal myself.
Oh, we need that supply drop. Yeah, we need to be going for those. See, our team kind of has the coordination of
potato. I'll fill you
a ghost potato. With three right feet.
I don't know what's going on.
We are too much spread to begin with. I think. We're not helping.
Come
each other
to me,
out.
I have help for now. Group at Alpha.
Can you put some HP and ammo here as well? Killing dudes, kill abuse.
Thanks, honey. Problem is we're not coordinating anything. What do you guys want to do in the way of an attack?
Locked and loaded.
Hey, thanks for the follow-up, Big 993.
Reloading.
What? I just...
Hidden behind you.
How is it that he's not on radar, by the way?
Can someone who's on this island here with me place spawn somewhere? You guys get that. Well, I killed the Vander and the SS underneath them, but...
Oh, I tell you what, I'm struggling now. How are you feeling? Are you tired?
Nope.
No.
I'm as awake as possible, kinda.
I'm not going to go to sleep, but I'm just struggling to concentrate just because I've been doing it for so long.
Yeah,
Comarki, turn right. Oh, and watch out for him.
I should be able to get him.
And there's a Vander digging down to you as well.
Star Star He's Killer
like
96.
Three blocks above you. Hang on, I'm coming now.
I'm following the block mode channel.
Gas, indeed. Nice. Just smoke him out. I'm gonna put new vision.
We're gonna need another spawn. I think they spotted that one.
Get that extra health station. Come out. No, I think. Did you break it up again?
Oh, he's back here again. And Oscar's in here.
Yeah, then
you
spawn.
He got the spawn.
No, it's not set up.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Sorry, but if they meant to defend the cannon, is over 5 player will be. Yeah, that wasn't an unbelievable pull that should not have hit me. Oh, there we go. Trying to check how many are currently being underground. Get yourself vision! We are having a client issue with that. Alpha.
I think we're getting a bit closer now. Like, I feel we've got to a point where we're doing a little bit better.
We're finally taking a little bit of ground on that territory. Well, it's not barely anything. Just keep destroying their hell station and all those things now. And keep the radar vision up as much as possible. Try to get as much respawns up.
For fuck's sake, I tell people not to use my respawns!
I'm sorry, I didn't see your message.
The thing is, now that they know there is a respawn, well, suddenly two people are high up in the sky. Alright, everyone use it.
They do. I didn't see it, because I got...
It will be... Over, I think.
We lost.
Nah, no, but the thing is that, yeah, well, indeed, we just lost. I'm gonna wait. Why did she spawn backwards? Ah. HP, even. HP.
Just rush base.
No, because we need a forward base on their side, and then you can take it over. Like, if we took over the top, which we could have,
Yeah, I kind of dropped before I made it up.
Oh well, they won. Yep. And he goes down, yep. And now we've lost every progress we had again. Because now we have to set foot again on them and... thing is, you have to be really careful with the full respawn you get on their foot. And then basically just build out 1, 2, 3. And then... oh well. GG, well played. Oh, I pressed no by accident.